A drop in ridership is forcing the MTA to suspend several bus routes in the Baltimore area. Officials announced that 11 routes are currently being suspended. Now, the MTA says the coronavirus has caused ridership to drop by an average of 82% on the affected routes. Other area routes will continue to run for essential travelers only. For a full list of the suspended bus routes, just head to our website, WJZ.com.